Hello and welcome back to another Retro Live Gaming Show! And we are in a world I don't know the name of. there's mermaids here. St. El's Palace in the seas, in the ocean. No human can live under the sea. Go to the islands, South Arta. To the shrine and look for the bubble clothing. Oh yeah, yeah, the bubble. Well, that's it. There's not much here. What the? Go to Island Satarta. Can't go south. What? Oh! This time I didn't even shut down the superintendent. Just because I could. And I almost had to. But I have two Super Nintendo, so that's useful for that. So that's why my gems are at 558, that's nice. But I won't be able to do that for the next part. Whoa. Do I have to kill those guys? And I can use my my magic also. I don't think they give they unlock layers or anything. Oh, ouch. I'm not really on it. That's what I thought. Okay, I have the shield bracelet, but I don't have the magical herbs. Why do I go there in the middle? Oh, fuck. Must be some unlockable. A mermaid! And a bunch of stuff. A mermaid cannot be recalled yet. Because I have to unlock the bunch of stuff underneath. So fun unlocking things in this game. I always want to dash. You can't dash in this game. What's this? Please. Herbs. Medical herbs. So I just want to make sure I did everything here, okay. These guys, I don't know what to do with them. Good. Okay. I don't think I need to kill those fish. Pretty sure. Huh. It's weird that I can't go there. Oh, I can! Ah, oh, stupid. Oh. Oh shit. Those guys at the top are really annoying. Level up, nice. Good, good. What are you gonna play tonight? Oh man, I have a schedule of games. I know not exactly, but I know pretty much what games I have. But no less, yeah, I know what I'm gonna stream Monday. Tomorrow's gonna be an Acronox. Monday should be the dig, if everything goes well. Yesterday on your stream, there was something weird. I don't know if somebody told you in the chat or you noticed, but was it yesterday? Was it yesterday? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, the arcade version. The sound was kind of weird. There was some glitches, or I don't know. Oh my god! I want to see you play that game. It's a well. it's not a bad game if you use save states, but if you just play the game like legit, oh my god, it's a fucking asshole. I tried to stream it and I played about 2 hours. Like there was a part. It's the second temple, I think. You restart at the beginning, you have to go through the cave, and then you have to go through the swamps, and then you enter the temple, and then you do the temple. But if you die in the temple, or if you expand all your lives, I think, you start up at the at the top again, and I did that like two or three times, and after that I was like, nope. But I was playing on my Nintendo. If I would replay it, I would play it on the AVS, and yes, on the AVS with the EverDrive to have access to save states, because fuck that. Okay, what do I have to do here? Okay, maybe I did. Whoa, I always go into the wrong direction. I can go up there. Oh, I can go here. Yeah, you played Zelda, so you have to do Adventure of Link, then you have to do... And all that just to play again a Link to the Past. Just, it's such an excuse to play A Link to the Past. It's one of my favorite games. But I've played it too many times, and I didn't play it so many times. I played it maybe, I don't know, to completion, maybe 10 times, something like that. Through all the years, so it's not a game that I play like... there's no games that I played 100 times. I played too many games for that. So, what do I have to kill now? I don't have to kill those. The fishes? I don't have to kill the fishes. Ouch. Huh. Oh! You bastard. Doesn't it defeat the purpose? I mean, we're not speedrunning anything here. You're lying to yourself. You think you're speedrunning games. You're just playing the games. If you mean like finishing the game as like not taking 2 weeks to finish a game. Because yes, it would take a bunch of hours just to finish legitly. But hey, I finished Zelda, the first one, completely legit. No save state at all, and it wasn't that hard, like first quest. Not the second quest. I had access to Nintendo Power, so that helped. But no save states, just knowing where the things are. And I didn't just look at it always. It was like when I was stuck, I would check. Yeah. But I was like that a couple of years ago. But I found an enjoyment in some games to repeat a couple of times the levels and to finally do it. For some game, it can be extremely excruciating, but I don't play those games, I guess. But yeah, I use save states in Willow, but I didn't really need them. Just quality of life, like, just so the game doesn't become a pain in the ass. So I guess I can go there? No, you're not. You're not a trash player. Okay, so I might have to go back up and talk to a couple of mermaids. You just don't want to take 10 hours to finish Castlevania. And it's understandable. We all have lives. You have kids, I have kids. Hey! Exash! I don't know how to get there, so I suppose I don't have to get there now, so I'll go back here. Oh, I'm not happy a human guest in a long time. I know you can't breathe underwater, so please take this. Simon received bubble armor. Oh, and I can go down there now. They are. I wouldn't watch you if you weren't entertaining. I don't watch anybody just for fun. If I don't like you, I don't like you. That's just a fact of life. Just a thing. It happens, I mean. Mermaid's tears, what does that do? We'll turn magma into stone. Okay. So yeah, I have orders from the Queen not to let anyone pass. It's extremely entertaining to watch somebody get pissed off. Which, I did get pissed off a couple of times on this channel, but... there's four Mermaid statues, those statues prevent all creatures from getting lost. But on my French channel that I just pretty much stopped uploading on, I stream Mega Man 2, Hard Mode, and yeah, Zelda, and oh no, Battletoads is on this channel, so if you want to... I wasn't really pissed off at Battletoads, because it's Battletoads, I know about Battletoads. But yeah, on my French channel I played Mega Man 2, and there was a part, oh my god, that pretty much everybody just uses Rush Jet. And I decided that, no, I wouldn't use Rush Jet with the block, with the in flame, in the flame man stage, I think. Well, yeah, that was a, oh my god, I was pissed off. I would rather highly recommend watching one of my first video, the Battletoad one. I think it's quite entertaining, and it's not that long. I think it's just an hour long. It's not like 2 hours. I won't spoil anything. You really have to watch it. okay. So now I have the bubble armor. I can go down here. This mermaid doesn't want a sort of orders from the queen not to let anyone pass. Okay. Okay. Dang, the mermaid lays it on the ground with the... what are you talking about exactly? Oh, 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 oh. The point of that. Oh. Ah. Return to me. No problem. Okay. Oh shit, look at that health bar. Okay, but there's super easy to kill. Hmm. This guy is annoying. Wow. Probably know how to handle them. Usually get lost here because sometimes you don't really see where you can or cannot go. I'm a little more attentive than usual. Okay, so I have to go back, I guess. I hate these guys. Okay. I can go there. Okay, I'll go there for now. Back on the surface. Okay, this looks like a brand new area. Are you enjoying the game? Yes. I'm just concentrating. Oh. Take this XP. No, stay. Yeah, I was thinking the other day, this is like, we don't talk about those, but it's an exclusive for the Super Nintendo, this game. Like, pretty much all the game of Quintet, I guess they made some games on the PlayStation, I think. Because everybody knows that all the third-party developers switched, the Super Nintendo third-party developers switched to Sony, which is kind of sad, but... Oh. What I find sad is that they... The developers limit them, but it's not their fault, it's just the industry that's like it, that's like that. They limit themselves to sometimes just one console, and sometimes that console is not the Super Nintendo, so the game is just completely forgotten. Take the game Claw, for example, that I played on my channel. An incredible game, one of the best platformers I've ever played in my life. So, Exash, check it out, you like platformers. But, yeah, that game was released on Windows. In a time where PC gaming was all about 3D and Duke Nukem and stuff like that, so... It's a great game, it was like critically acclaimed and all that, but it wasn't really a success, it's completely forgotten, and the people that made it really don't have credits for it, and nobody's gonna tell them on Twitter or any place, it's like, hey man, I played Claw, it's incredible. Wow. Not like this game. Everybody knows about it, not everybody knows about this game, but this game has a reputation. Like Illusion of Gaia and Terranigma over the years. At first Terranigma wasn't really known, but after a bunch of years, whoops. Quality game always finally will come out of the the darkness. Unless not enough people just know about it. Sometimes it just happens. It has to attain a certain critical mass. Till then it's just an obscure game. And it's one of my intent to change that. I'm not gonna change the gaming industry, but I would really like to shed some lights on old games that people have. Oh, nice. I've completely forgotten. Oh, that's like incredible, I'm completely full now. Ah, shit, I didn't see those. Okay, I think that's it for this area. Pretty sure. Nice and tidy. Just like I like it. Yeah, just gonna take a look around. I think that's pretty much it. Yeah, a pretty simple little area. I can go back with that, but I really don't need to. Okay, just... No, that's it. That is it. Just want to make sure. Everything's great. I can't remember the music, but I'm pretty sure the music was awesome also, which is sometimes something that's not as important. It's important for me, so it must have good music. Not necessarily must, but I think it is. Yeah, graphics are great, gameplay is great, smooth, there's cutscenes, they're funny. It's a game about pirates, it's a game about cats. What the fuck, man? They threw everything in that game. And even then, it didn't blow up. It was kind of a thing, because as I was searching on the internet about that game, it has a certain cult following, but I mean, it's no Earthbound. Earthbound is not a cult following anymore. It's a thing. Now it's a... Now it's a fan base. There's level. There's cult following fan base. Obscure cult fan. And Star Wars at the top. Oh, these guys. I hate these guys. Oh, yeah, I can do that. Nice. Oh. Cannot go there. Yeah, you can't really, okay. This is all done, okay. Okay, so I guess I have to go back now. I really did everything I could. Okay, I unlocked a bunch of stuff, so... Well, a bunch. I don't remember unlocking so that many stuff up there. Oh, thanks. Okay. Yay. Okay. Am I missing something here? Seems I am. Okay, I did talk to everybody. I'm pretty sure. Okay. No, it makes perfect sense. Especially the fact that the sword, like, just seems to go out of the bubble. If it would be in the bubble, if the bubble would just be a little bit bigger, it would some kind of made some kind of sense. So I guess I have to go here. But you saw I did everything here. Nothing. Oh, what the fuck? The fuck? What the fuck? I did not expect that. Oh man. Yay! Magma Rain. I don't know what you're talking about, but okay. Oh, I can go back with the crystal. Open the passage for you. Walk downward under the sea and go to the volcanic island Durian. Durin. Whatever. I'll just go save here. Just for the kills. Okay, magma time. Okay. What the f- Okay, this is back at the beginning. Is this here that I have to use the thingy? Turn magma to stone? No. You're stuck there. Oh, and you know what? Another thing about save states, and that can be a good thing and a bad thing. But I mean, if I don't use save state like right now, I'm stressed about dying. Sometimes I'm really, really stressed out. Especially if I'm streaming and everybody's watching me. You want to perform. So, if I stay, it like reduces the... I just have the word in French, the l'enjeu, the... The stakes. Like, the stakes are not that high, so... And sometimes you'll underperform because of that. You'll just be lazy and just... I can just reload if I die. Yeah! But it'll take you 2 hours to do it because you're not giving it your best. Oh. I'm not trying to... I hope I'm not insulting anyone or anything. It's not my intention at all. I'm just saying. And continue to do your thing. I would not watch you if the save states would annoy me. There are people that I've stopped watching or just watch one video and not subscribe to their channel or anything because it's like save state. They kill that guy, save states. Kill that guy, save state. Hey, fuck that. Many people do that. Strange bottle. There was somebody who talked to me about stopping the magma ring. Pretty sure. Oh shit. Ah. I can go there, right? Oh, I can use something on that. Oh, fuck! Boom. Just like that. Just like that. Wow. That's it. So. I'm just pissed because I lost all my gems, but whatever. It's not the end of the world. I've unlocked a couple of things here. Oh, you can dance for me now? Just move like this. Can I go here or here, I guess? Oh yeah. La la li la. Oh yeah. Is that it? Thank you very much. My students can. Oh, fuck. Okay. No. Please save him. By going here? Isn't he stuck there? He's stuck there. A big barrel. Stand on my nose. What's the big barrel? Found in coral reef. And I just pick up another magic that I cannot use. Yay. Okay, I thought she would say something because I don't know. Since they stopped, maybe she had something else to say, but I was wrong. That's it? I think that's it for now. Oh! Okay, so now I can stand on magma? Yes. Yeah, no problem, Goblin. See you later. I'll drop by when this is finished. So I have to go back all the way to the magma thing. Interesting, does it... what does it do? I think it blocks the... yeah, it blocks the... oh, I don't have enough magic to use the... oh, did I? No, I don't. Oh, I keep avoiding the thing, I don't need to. So, I have to use... this? Ow! I'm afraid that if I step on the thing, I'm gonna die. I thought it would turn like gray. Whatever, I'll go here first. I can't kill those guys. Maybe with magic, but I don't have magic. I'm coming! Okay, I'll just change magic because this costs 8. Oh, they cost... okay. Disgusting also. Wow. So I have to go on that thing eventually. Oh. Okay. Going in. Ah, fuck. What's the deal? Will, it says, will turn magma into stone. Okay. How do I use it? Fuck. Well, that's a bummer because I have to use it to go on the other side. Never had any problem with this in this game. It said use it at the mountain thingy. How do I use it? Is there like a hidden combination key that I don't know? Item. I mean, wow. Well, I'm due for a break, so I'm just gonna look it up. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh! Whatever, I'll try to finish this. Not going there. Oh, no more magic. Oh, here maybe? Still takes a lot of health going on that thing, and there's a... Okay, so I'm just gonna take a little break here. It seems that there's no trick, you just have to pass on the freaking thing. So fuck it, I'm gone. Critical sword! But here, I don't know. But whatever, I don't even care if I die. Now that I have the critical sword, I can kill those guys here. No? Maybe if you equip it, dummy. No, you cannot. Really? Really interesting. Wow. I did not expect that. These guys. Come on. That's it. Okay. Let's do it. No. Shh. Now I have to spawn them by going forward? That's kinda dumb. Okay, now he comes. I still have to die. There's no way I'm gonna Oh, come on. Oh, here it's fine. I could have made it, but... Nope. Okay, I think I can finish this. Just finish the... Because if I put... Oh, it removes the lava. Hmm. Boom. Okay, so that was done for me. Whatever. I did the thing. So that's it, and there's no easy way to go back. The blue stone I received from him is a strange rule. It attracts anyone who looks at it and changes their personality. They will become a great person. If they have an evil mind, they will become a bad person. Yeah, that's what mind does. If you have a good mind, you're gonna be a good person. If you have an evil mind, don't need a stone for that. Then she placed me in prison. Please save the queen and get the blue stone back. Yes, I know the stream was a ring? Thunder ring. Thunder. If you touch the lightning pyramids, lightning will strike. Oof. That's something I'll never use in the game. Blue told me many things about the queen. I don't think she was a bad person, she was just attracted to the jewel. Was there anything else? I don't think so. Okay. Oof. Yes, there's a lot, so I need to get the medical herb healed. Thank you. Was it this one? I think so. Is it the last one? Ah, no more magic. That's gonna be a pain. Oh, now the sword is much better. Yeah. I might be able to go back. I don't know if this sword is strong enough. What does it say? Defeats monsters at once. Invincible monsters are paralyzed. Defeat monsters at once. What's the middle poster? Oh, Baldur's Gate 2. You're talking about this? Baldur's Gate 2. A 1. What am I saying? Baldur's Gate 2. Baldur's Gate, just Baldur's Gate. Ah, shit. God damn it. It's the map of Baldur's Gate. The other one, if you didn't ask, is because you know. The Secret of Mana. What the fuck? Whoa. I think I have to do that. I need that magic. Oh. XP. Stay. Oh. Hello Rainforest, or not Rain Plain. I can use the thunder here. I released a couple of fish, should check out for them. I kind of forget them when I'm walking in the mermaid village. I consider them background, but they're not. Oh. Is it? Okay. Oh, you can see them before they move, like this one. They're a little lighter. What does it do? Oh, it's a mine. Oops. I guess. The guy said it was really good against that enemy. Maybe. That's it for that. On the right. No, it's not. Thanks. Ooh. And does it cost more when you do that? No? Okay, thanks. Should have read the manual. Usually I do, but I thought I remembered everything about that game, but it's been just a little too long now. This is annoying. Those fish are annoying. Why isn't there another guy? Oh. Please disappear. Thank you. So where's that? Oh. Or is it just a bigger mine? Whatever. I did the thing. I'm gonna check out the manual before I finish this. Is it in the manual? Might not be, I don't know. I checked, but all the items weren't there. It was like the first items, I think. Or I didn't want to read the items since I don't want to spoil. We know everything. That's kind of useful information. I never really used that magic. And I don't have any magic anymore. Yes, I know that. Thank you very much. No. Oh, I might have to use them. Yeah. Like that. Come on. Because I can't kill you, right? No, I can't. Shit. Oh yeah, more than one. Come on. That's it. It looked like the end. Okay. Go. Along the seabed, and we'll find a ghost ship. Okay, this is new. Please save the queen. This is new. I'm not impressed. That's it. Oh, this is new. Oh, yeah, were you there a couple of minutes ago? Oops. Oh, the little guy here. Magic, I don't have magic. What do I do with the pearls? I think it's later. Okay, top left. Power, that's double damage, right? Yeah, I usually use a shield. But these guys would be one hit, right? I think. I don't know. Maybe. Should try it out. Where is he? Just refill here. That means at the top there, that's the boss. Okay, so on with the boss, I think. I'm gonna say. Well, I don't need to save or whatever. Okay. Yeah, that's it. I don't remember anything. Oh, you can. Okay. That's a thing. Oh. Is this the boss? No, maybe not. I can kill those. No, I can just extinguish them. One gym. Wow. Okay. Okay. Well, that doesn't count. Shit, I don't know what to do. fuck. I need to use magic. Ah. No, magic doesn't work on boss. I should maybe put it back here or here. I'll take a chance on this. Oh. Come on. Wow. Hurts? You die. You die. I did not think that doing all this would take me that long. Isn't there a crystal somewhere that I can use, like right there? Whatever. Oh, there was that. whatever. I'm there. I could have used the blue thingy teleport. So I can talk to the... Oh. Interesting. Daddy, how many days have passed since this ship sank? I'm too angry and cannot travel any further. Are we going to die? Selvas, my son, some people believe that human life does not end at death. They believe that they will be born into a new life. Life they feel are everlasting. So, can I go talk to them? Oh, I hear some voices. Maybe the master is calling me. Someone is calling me. What is that? I just put one gem in the treasure chest. I hope someone will find it. Is that all there is? Weird. So I think there's nothing else except the queen. I've heard about you from Lou. You're the one who saved me. Everything started when I saw the jewel that Lou had. One glance at the blue stone caused desire and hatred to overwhelm me. Right after that, the creature disappeared and the monsters took over. Maybe because we let that feeling dominate us, we create the monsters ourselves. I will give you the blue stone. Please travel to other regions and release all creatures. I'm gonna check if there's anything else. Oh. There's a button there, but I can't use it. Shiny and black, like this? I don't know. That pearl, yes, I was going to present that pearl. This is the coral reef. I've missed this place. Thank you very much, but what does it do? Huh. Now I have to go back to that place. I heard that Dr. Leo was taken to the Magritte castle. I wonder how he is. How did you get here? Can you just get the fuck out of my way, please? What's your problem? Yeah, I have to go back on the... Oh, what? You're new? So, I don't know exactly where it was. It's like it opens up something that I didn't need, or must be here. Okay. Thank you. Nice. Emblem B. Okay. I'm sure there's gonna be some gems here. So maybe I shouldn't open those. Or maybe next time, because I'm gonna lose my gems when I save, right? Whatever. 80 gems down the drain. Nothing inside. Medical herb. Yeah, should have come back later. So yeah, that's about it for tonight. I'm gonna continue this game. I didn't thought this world would take so long. So if you like, please leave a like. If you like the content, subscribe or follow on YouTube, Twitch or Mixer. I upload all my stream on YouTube, Redrick Dash, and yeah, check out my series SNES Chronicles, where I review every game on the Super Nintendo on YouTube. And also, I stream at 8 PM Eastern Time pretty much every day, and twice a week I play different games. So Monday I'm gonna play The Dig, point and click adventure by LucasArts. Excellent. Could have been a movie. Was pitched for a movie before they made into a video game. And after that I'm gonna play Wednesday I'm gonna play Get Medieval. Another monolith game, but this time it's really a monolith game, because I was wrong about Rage of Mages. It's a monolith production, it's published by Monolith, but it wasn't developed by Monolith. And for me that makes a big difference. So long guys, remember to have fun, peace.